Holy crap, for some reason I remember this being a lot easier a few years ago. Oh, holy crap. Which way do I go? Must be that way. And I'm about halfway down the hill now. And it's not getting any easier because it's slippery and wet as hell. And I'm not 20 anymore. I'm a lot not 20 anymore, actually. Well, keep going, shall we? Things going rustle, rustle in the bush. My name's not Russell. The climb up to, or the walk up to Castle Rock Trail, probably on average fitness take you about an hour, I guess. Of course, then there's about an hour going down, which is a bit more difficult because it's slippery and it's all downhill, which is a good thing.